What are we doing today?
We found a treasure map in a copier while copying for Rocky Horror. So now we're going to go find treasure, hopefully.
Yeah.
Or maybe it's really old. Who knows? We're going to go look for it anyway.
It wasn't there last time we photocopied
stuff. And I just happened to be here.
Hi, Arwen.
Hello.
It's a great idea for me to wear these moccasins today. They don't do shit. By the way, Rob Nitsky, if you're watching this, I still have your moccasins.
You have to go across the soccer field into a place called Labeled Dump. And
what is it, wait, what does it say next to the treasure?
Don't take all the treasure.
So that means some should be there.
Hopefully.
I mean, if the treasure map says don't take all the treasure, you can't take it all, right? Maybe it's like that kind of like everyone takes a half of what's left, so it's like a half-life.
I guess.
What's the treasure's half-life?
I don't know. We don't even know what the treasure is yet.
Oh. Well, if it's a dump.
There's places labeled trees, because there's a key there for what trees are. And,
Dude, we know it's next to the soccer field. Why are we stopped? You know what? I've never seen anyone on these tennis courts ever.
Oh, there's usually like a group of old guys there on Wednesday nights at around 6.
They live like in the woods. Where do they come from?
I don't know the old people place.
Oh. Hey, maybe we can leave this with the treasure. all 50 copies of the Rocky Horror poster. What the fuck? Who's that?
That's Elliot.
Hey, Elliot, we found a treasure map.
Like, seriously.
We were photocopying Rocky Horror posters, and there's a treasure map in the copy machine.
See? So we're gonna go find.
We can
dump.
Use you as a shovel.
Thank you. Ron.
So buried treasure means it's buried, right? How do we?
With your moccasins. That's what you use moccasins for, right?
So you can see my big toe through these shoes.
Why are you wearing those?
I thought I was gonna go to Klein. I didn't know I was gonna find treasure in like the fucking world. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh shit. Mother, why are there? It looks like their chickens were here. Ah! Don't tell me it's at the bottom of the ravine. Let me guess, it's at the bottom of the ravine. Ben has the map and he doesn't know how to read it. I don't get it. And now he's over there.
Okay,
like
so
this. That's the soccer field behind us.
We're here.
No, yeah, we're here. So we need to go here. We have to find where the dump is.
Okay, we have to find a dump. Maybe. Wait, the dump? Isn't that like the other soccer field? So, should we advertise for Rocky Horror here? Where the hell are we?
Whoa.
Dude. Is that a random frozen lake in the middle of our forest? Is there just a basket in the road? Ben, get off the ice! What the hell is this? Wait, what does it say? Paint? Piant me. Someone misspelled the word paint.
What's the purple paper say?
I don't know, but something I'm leaving. I'm leaving a Rocky Horror piece. Whatever.
What'd you get, Elliot? Aviators. I got strike anywhere matches.
You have to put something in.
I know. YouTube.com/Angiano.
Say welcome to Best Buy.
Welcome to Best Buy!
You're a tool. That's my point.
There's snow on fire. What would you do? What would you do?
I'd shit myself and become an art major.
Would you?
Yes, if you set this field of snow on fire, I would give up on science. I'd become a Scientologist, and then I'd light my balls on fire with the snow. And I'm pretty sure that's called Ragnarok.
When I can set water on fire?
When you set the snow on fire.
Like in front of you?
Because that's totally what Vikings were afraid of.
Do I have to?
That everything they knew and loved would burn, which was snow.
I gave my balls!
Say, I'm Batman like Christian Bale.
Or after the stroke.
We'll start with before the stroke.
I'm Batman.
Now say it after the stroke. See, that's what he says in the movie. S- So we went to do photocopies, and we found a treasure map in the photocopier, so we followed it to the woods and found the treasure.
What did you guys get?
It, you have to go find it, but, like, you're not allowed to take everything. And
you guys, let's go to treasure.
Okay. Signing off. Kira, what's a hipster?